Hi, I'm Dave with Applied Flow Technology, and today I'm here to tell you about the top 7 features in AFT's Fathom 10. If you already use Fathom, you know that it's the world's leading flow analysis software. But even great software can be improved, and that's exactly what we've done with Fathom 10. We listened to what you asked for, and that's exactly what we've delivered. Number one, one of the most powerful features in AFT Fathom 10 is the Excel import and export feature. We've redesigned the interface to make it much easier and clearer to use. AFT Fathom 10 allows you to import data directly into multiple scenarios using this new interface. But the best feature for you is going to be the Excel export. There are so many things that you can do with this new feature that will help you work more efficiently than ever before. But there are so many features that we really can't talk about all of them in this short video. So be on the lookout for an upcoming webinar that will help you learn all about those new features. Number two, with AFT Fathom 10, you can now import piping layouts from multiple sources, such as CSER2 neutral files, a de facto standard in many sectors of industry. You can also import piping component files from SmartPlant, CADWorks, and AutoCAD, Plant 3D, and others. All of this is in addition to the existing capability to import GIS shapefiles. In the water industry, a common file format is EPANET. And yes, AFT Fathom 10 will import and export these files as well. Number three, in addition to the traditional 2D freeform interface, you can now use an isometric view to view and build your models. Number four, we've redesigned the pump property window to make a clear distinction between rotodynamic pumps and positive displacement pumps. Positive displacement pumps can calculate acceleration head in the suction line, and we've added the ability to model multi-stage pumps with takeoff flows. Number five, we've updated the relief valve property window so you can select standard relief valves with equivalent orifice areas as defined by API 526. Number six, AFT Fathom has had the ability to do heat transfer calculations since version 3. Now, Fathom 10 has the ability to automatically calculate the external heat transfer coefficient for forced convection, has a buried pipe heat transfer correlation, and the ability to model heat tracing. Number seven, you've asked for clearer and faster reports, and you got it. We've improved the data selection process in the visual report control window to make this experience better for you. So there you have it. If you have a support upgrade and maintenance agreement with AFT, you can download Fathom 10 right now at www.aft.com. And of course, if you have any questions or problems, just shoot us an email or give us a call and we'll be happy to help you out. Thanks for watching.